slowly. This is a Leo Kottke style lick that's really based upon some chord shapes and inversions. We start out with a G, which is open, strings 4, 3, and 2. The bar is the A, and this is a D. We take that and we just move it over a string up higher, and we play it backwards. Sounds like this. At first, and then we work our way down. So we have big hammer on there, and then the D inversion finishes it out.